sure are persistent.
I was out of practice the other day. Things are different today. And for your information, if somebody hasn't pitched for a while, even that best pitcher around could easily have his balls hit!
I would have phrased that differently.
Trust me, I'd turn and walk away now if I were you. Or don't you care that you may not be able to walk yourself to school anymore?
Don't worry, we'll see who'll be the one who won't be able to come back to school.
What a sorry excuse for a man. Hey, you there, looking stupid. You vouch for me that this was self-defense?
Sure. He's the one who's starting it, after all.
Okay. Now, what do you want me to do to you? How about I turn you into something a little less human?
You think you can do that? Never mind all this yammering, just come and fight me already!